Very special.
Out in the west, Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rose's cantina, music would play and Selena would grow. Blacker than night were the eyes of Selena, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but it may not could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texans wind. Dashing and daring and drinking to share, wicked Felina, the girl that I love. This maiden, and put his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat. Some young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shot by the foul deed I had done. Thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I found a good one, it looked like a good one. Up on its back, and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out through the Badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than I feel of death. This pain in my heart, and at last here I am, looking El Paso. I can see Rose's cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Up the hill to the arena I go. Off to my right I see five mounted cowboys. As she kneels by my side, cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for. One fatal kiss and Felina goodbye.
Was that sang by Marty Robbins or something?
Marty Robbins.
Yes.